Another deadly crash in Philadelphia's Parkside neighborhood. Take a look at this red Chevy Impala. It crashed into a Family Dollar store on West Gerard Avenue just after midnight. The driver, identified as 36-year-old Lonnie D. Johnson, was pronounced dead at the hospital. It's unclear why he lost control.